This is how I removed the third party and manifested my specific person back in under 2 weeks without doing any manifesting techniques. Psst. If you want to go more in depth into this, I have a blueprint for getting rid of the third party, which is available at the top of my page. I did not repeat any affirmations and I also did not do one single manifesting method. Here's a little backstory first. We had been in no contact for over half a year. The breakup was really bad and we ended things with a big fight, and I was also blocked on all platforms. Here's what I did. I got clear on my vision, I got clear on my desired relationship with my specific person, and I did not focus on that third party at all. I didn't focus on being blocked and I didn't focus on any other circumstances. I only focused on my vision. I focused on being in the present moment as much as possible throughout the day and just enjoying myself. I didn't entertain any stories in my mind regarding why it wasn't possible for me to manifest him back, why this third party was better than me for some reason, or why he wouldn't want me back. I didn't even focus on him throughout the manifestation process. I was focusing on myself. And things shifted really quickly, and within 2 weeks, I bumped into him and we took it from there.